I knew you'd try to get out of this, so I told you the wrong time on purpose. Max's teacher should be here any minute.
You lied to me?
Yeah.
Well, I think I'm too upset to go to the meeting now.
Hey. Your mother's here. She better be coming to apologize to Max.
Are you kidding? When I was 6, she hit with the car in the driveway and never apologized.
She ran you over and she didn't say she was sorry?
No.
Zero succeeded, one fail. I don't know what failed.
There was a big dent in the car with black hair in it. And she told the whole neighborhood she hit a bear.
Something wrong?
Are you here to apologize to Max? I came over to find out when my son's gonna stop acting like a big baby and let me back in the carpool.
Right now, my car's in the garage. Why don't you go start it, Mom?
I
wait for me.
You know what? Max should be apologizing to me for what he said. He will, because George and I talked to him, and we took away TV for a month.
Wow.
A month without the stupid talking sponge. That's gonna hurt. You don't hit my kid. I just gave him a little smack.
Oh no.
He ain't be here because he's just being by himself.